they're always super, super creative, you know, within a kind of like bracket and a uniform sort of framework that you can easily identify as Thom Browne. So I'm always like really amazed with how they maximize that and what amazing things they come out with. And the show's always beautiful and very theatrical.